Hello and welcome to this course on character design. My name is Martin, and I'm really excited to show you a really easy and fun method to build vector style characters by kitbashing them. Kitbashing involves building a character from the ground up by assembling it with pre-made assets, in this case with a fairly large and flexible asset pack that I'll be providing. In this course we're gonna make this very common type of vector characters that you see all the time in illustration, webs, animation, and games, and that work really well with the tools that a vector software provides. And that's the thing, because we are working with vector software, we are building these characters entirely with the keyboard and mouse. No need to know how to draw or how to use a tablet. This course is perfect for beginners who want to start making characters somewhere, but are too intimidated because they think they can't draw. There is no need for expensive software either. I'm going to teach you how to use the awesome free and open source vector illustration software Inkscape completely from the ground up, along with some basic methods and techniques you'll need to assemble and refine your characters using the provided asset pack. This course will start with an in-depth look at the basics of Inkscape, as well as the basic principles behind vector illustration in general. Then I'll be going in-depth into the asset pack, explaining how it all works and how to use it. Then we'll be making these 5 characters that you're seeing here in real time, explaining step by step, so you can follow along super easily. And we'll end up with a lesson on basic character design to improve the quality of your designs. I want you to learn as much as possible from this course, so if you need any help, please don't hesitate to contact me through the course page, and I'll respond as quickly as possible. I'm incredibly excited to get started, and I hope you're too. Let's dive in and have some fun.